Hi friends, today we will be discussing about a new topic called as sound. Now a sound is, how do you define sound? Sound is nothing but the rapid vibrations that are compressions and refractions that move in air, okay? So sound is nothing but compressions and refractions. Now what are the characteristics of sound? Now sound is a longitudinal wave. Sound is also known as a mechanical wave. So there are two characteristics of sound. One is it is a longitudinal wave, okay. The other one is it is a mechanical wave. So you need to remember these two things. So what is sound? Sound is a longitudinal wave, it is also a mechanical wave. Now what do you mean by a mechanical wave? A mechanical wave is something that needs a medium. Now sound needs a medium for it to travel. Now you cannot have sound in vacuum, you cannot produce sound in vacuum. Sound will not get produced in vacuum because there is no medium in case of vacuum. So therefore these are the two characteristics of sound. Sound is a longitudinal wave, it's also a mechanical wave. Now what do you mean by a longitudinal wave? Now a longitudinal wave is actually a very simple concept. What happens is if there is a body that is vibrating,